lecturer, Mr. Alvin Fong. Today, our group will be presenting our final presentation. Our company's name is JW Raj Foundation, consisting of five group members, Jack Ang, Wong Jia Jiang, Alvin Ng, Ryan Lim, and myself, Lu Ling Fei. So now we will move on to introduction. As I said, our company's name is JW Raj Foundation, and why we choose this name is because it's our initial name. Letters. Our product name is Beauty in One, which is why we choose this name is because our product consists of four elements into one unit. So that's why we call it Beauty in One. So and also the function of our product consists of it is a foundation first of all. Before putting up makeup, normally girls will foundation first, and secondly will be sunblock, so consumers do not have to worry when they are outdoors, so can protect them from the UV light from the sun. And thirdly, water resistance. Consumers also do not have to worry when they are in the water because it's water resistance, or when they are sweating. Because as we know, Malaysia is a very hot country, so we tend to sweat a lot. And also, lastly, will be a moisturizer. Moisturizer helps to smoothen the skin. So moving on, we have the unique selling point. Firstly, is consumers will be able to save time by using our product. According to a research done, most of our consumers, they take 55 minutes to get ready in the morning. So by using our product, they are able to save time because it is easy to apply and also 4-in-1. And secondly, it will be save money. Our product price is 400, which is the middle range price, and you are able to get 4 benefits in one. So it definitely saves a lot of money. And thirdly is we are using natural ingredient. So unlike other product which consists of chemical, we are purely using natural ingredients, so it doesn't cause any harm to our skin or our body or any side effects. Now I'm going to pass it to Alvin.
Okay. Good morning, Mr. Alvin. So I'm going to present to you the opportunities and rationale as well as the SWOT analysis in our group. So for SWOT, meaning it stands for strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. For strength, it is effective and convenient for the target audience. Why we say so? Because we have multiple functions. Functions as such as sunblock, moisturizer, foundation, and also it is water resistant, which is very convenient for the consumer as they do not need to worry when they are out under the hot sun or during rain. And also our product's price is slightly lower than its competitors in the market. But whereas for our weaknesses, new product, we are a new product and consumers may not know about it. Okay, meaning we are actually very brand new, and also we just launched and step up our first step in the industry. So, and also sometimes there are consumers who does not seek for too many functions in one. Some are actually quite picky. Some consumers can be picky as they might want this particular brand for sunblock, water resistance, and they want this particular brand for foundation. These are the examples. Whereas for the opportunities, target audiences are willing to try products that comes in multiple functions. This is our unique selling point, and like Wilson mentioned earlier, it is time saving and also saves a lot of money. For the threats, we face direct competition from those that offers the similar functions of our product. But of course, they do can be picky as they might want this particular brand for sunblock, water resistance, and they want this particular brand for foundation. These are the examples. Whereas for the opportunities, target audiences are willing to try products that comes in multiple functions. This is our unique selling point, and like Wilson mentioned earlier, it is time saving and also saves a lot of money. For the threats, we face direct competition from those that offers the similar functions of our product. But of course, they do not have a product that have multiple functions as many like ours. Besides that, our budget is quite limited for advertising as a new startup. So as you can see here, this is our product, that's our logo, and we are in short, it's called Bio, but it stands for Beauty in One because we have multiple functions. And this is our product, how it looks like. It offers 120 ml in the big bottle, and that's a sample one. We target in the medium end product, and we use natural ingredients which encourage a lot of consumers who want their skin to be healthy. The USP of this product is that it comes in multiple functions. Whereas for our premiums, the sample of Beauty in One, the sample product, a 20 ml bio sample will be given out, as you can see here. The right side is a small bottle one. And it allows customers to acknowledge the features of the product for us giving out samples. Because we are new in the market and people will want to try and they are curious about our product. So after trying and they realize that our product is actually very good, then they will eventually come back to us. And also, it builds our brand confidence. Convenience as it is easy to carry, and we have 100 units available during each campaign as we carry out throughout the whole year for the campaign. Premiums, towels over here, as you can see, that's our brand name over there. A towel with our brand name will be given out also to encourage consumers to always keep their skin or faces dry after they wash and apply all the facial makeups and yeah. And also we'll be giving out a recycle bag together with our brand name to encourage a green environment. We encourage our consumers to tend to recycle more. Next, I'll pass to Ryan. Thank you very much.
Good morning, Mr. Alvin. So I'll be presenting on segmentation. So we are searching. So we are segmenting our product through a few segmentation. So the first one is demographic segmentation. So basically, we are targeting on Chinese female, which age between 18 to 13 generation X and Y, which they have a middle income or higher income. So why we focus on Chinese races is because Chinese female often make up and they are willing to spend a lot on those beauty products. So the next one is geographic products. As Malaysia is a very hot weather country and mostly people work in urban areas under the hot sun, so they probably need sunblock to prevent from diseases like skin cancer and skin burn. Besides that, we also selling our product in urban areas as there are more people. So lastly, behavioral segmentation. So we are targeting on people that like to travel with our features, which is sunblock and office lady that works under air conditioned environment, which our foundation and moisturizer, which will keep their skin moisture, and sales, and also sales people that often go around to promote their sales with our sunblock, and also people who like to exercise a lot, like outdoor activities, sport, with our water resistant features. So targeting, mainly we are targeting on sales lady and student. Why we target on sales lady? Because they have a high purchasing power with their stable income. So besides that, they have a high usage rate as they will use it frequently or daily. Next, they have a high perception on makeup as they always have to meet clients. So they probably want to look better and more confident in front of their client. So lastly, influence. The sales lady is able to influence their surrounding with strong networking as they know a lot of people and they often travel around. So meanwhile, why we focus on target on students is because they often do outdoor activities such as going out with friends, exercise and sport. So besides that, students have high potential is a high potential consumer, as it's very easy to create long-term brand loyalty on them. If they think of, after they use our product and they think it's good for them, so they probably won't switch to other products easily. So lastly, teenagers have high curiosity on makeup products as they want to look better during their growing stage. So they probably will try our products. So positioning. So we are positioning our product as a save time product, as we have a 4-in-1 features and it's affordable with a mid-range price. And lastly, it uses natural ingredient, which is no chemical. So basically, we want customer to think of save time, cheap price, and original new natural products when they first look on our product. So now I'll pass to Wong Jiajie.
Hi, good morning. For my part, I will intro about the financial overview. For the first year, we will target 900,000 sales, and the following years, we will target 1.3 million sales. So our total investment for the first year is 850,000. The following years, spending will increase until 1.2 million. Our capital are from the 5 founders. Each founder contribute 200,000. Also, our company is getting 300,000 loan from the bank. Our total investment will get about 1.3 million. Next, here is our total spending table. This is all about our spending in the first year and the second year. This show is about the time period. Later, Jack will explain for you. So I only have explained about our spending. Our advertising got the radio advertising, billboard, TV advertising, and the newspaper advertising. The radio is the most cheaper. The most cheaper one is the 6,000, and then the billboards are 1,200. The TV advertising is 36,000, and the newspaper with the highest 75,000. Following that is the social media advertising. We are only using the Facebook to advertise our product and the company. Is for the 1 year is around 2,400. The A4 size brochures you about need 17,500 in one shot. And then the website design and the maintenance fees is about 6,000. The most highest spending in this spending table is the product costing. Our product cost is about 500,000, and our sample cost is 24,000. The following test is the salary. Our officers 5 person, and the salesperson 4 people. So our spending is about 100,000. And then the renter, our warehouse renter, and then the office renter is 10,000. And then the water electric fees and delivery fees, and the last is the interest. Total all the spending in the first year will be 835,000. And the next year, we will increase our spending until 1.2 million. This is all about my part. Now I will pass the time to Jack.
Good morning to our lecturer, Mr. Alvin Fong. So I will briefly just talk about the product. So our product, Bio, is actually a 4-in-1 features, foundation, sunblocks, moisturizing, and water resistant. So our new formulation can seamlessly cover wrinkles, imperfections are less obvious. And on the other hand, our water resistance features provides confidence during any activities, especially the outdoor activities, and it prevents perspiration during extreme outdoor exercises. And our UV resistant features has a sunscreen SPF 100, which keeps out 99% of UVB radiation. Okay, for the price, we have decided to use market penetration pricing by setting a low initial price to penetrate the market quickly and deeply, and to attract large number of buyers quickly and to win a large market share. The market price of similar product to us is from 900 ringgit to 800, while we are setting our price as middle end product of 399 ringgit. As a result, by setting very low pricing gives us a competitive advantages whereby providing a value buy to our customers with cheap and good quality. For the place, our distribution channel we will be using selling directly to consumers, and the main platform to deal with our consumers is through internet, whereby having our own official website and Facebook page. The only way to purchase our product is by ordering from our website and calling our product inquiry and product orders hotline. For the promotion, a pre-launch event campaign of our new product will be organized in the shopping malls around the Klang Valley area. From there, we will have our own sales person to perform personal selling and distribute our product sample. We will be producing 1,200 units of our product samples for the marketing campaign and events users. And we will appoint newspapers, companies to advertise our product through the stars, the sun, and the age. Our advertisement of our product can be found also in a few TV channels that have most viewing rate of Chinese audience, which are ATV and AEC in Astro channels, as our specific target market is more towards the Chinese female market. We also will have the 1FM 88.1 and 988, these two Chinese stations to advertise our products. And our product advertisement on the billboard of few highways that are frequently being used, such as like NKBE, Dew, and Elite Highway. And customers can also find all the information and details on our official website and Facebook page. They can easily order our product from this platform, paying by both credit cards or debit cards, and also online banking such as Maybank to you. Our marketing team will be designing, print, and get our brochure done, ready, and distribute during the pre-launch campaign and promotional events. Okay, now I'll briefly talk about our launch plan during the year 1917, which is our first year. The event campaign will be starting from January throughout the years until December. And for product sample, we'll be distributing also from January to December. The newspaper, we will choose to advertise it from January to June because these are the days that we really need people to be aware. Okay, TV ads, we will be putting it from January to March. Radio ads from January to June, and billboard throughout the whole years from January to December, and social media brochure as well. Okay, now I'll pass to Wilson.
So for the conclusion, our company is a new company, which is JWRF Foundation, and we have come out with an innovative product, and we believe to be the leader of the market as our product is the pioneer 4-in-1, and also we believe that the product will help our consumers in the future, and also we will plan to hit our target sales. Thank you.